Hello to all my beautiful friends there. Today I will be showing you how to make a 100% natural hair mask for long, shiny and thick hair. As you can see, all the ingredients are completely natural. So let's move on to the ingredients. Take 1 to 2 tablespoons of fenugreek seeds. You can adjust it according to the length of your hair. 1 egg white yolk. Only the white part will be used in this mask. 2 to 3 tablespoons of coconut oil, which is a great hair smoothener. Here I am using the natural aloe vera gel. If not, you can substitute it with the ones you get in the supermarket. And for the final ingredient, 2 to 3 tablespoons of curd. Mix curd along with water in order to form a thick buttermilk solution. And mix this fenugreek seeds in this water. Let it soak up overnight. And once it has soaked up, I'll show you how the fenugreek seeds are. As you can see, the seeds have been swollen up a bit and it will be easier for you to blend it up. And I will be using the leftover buttermilk as well. After mixing up all the ingredients into a blender, our super miracle hair mask is now ready. I'll show you how it actually looks like. As you can see, the consistency of the mask. It's not too thick, it's not too flowy, but it's the right thing for you to apply it as a hair mask. Without any further delay, let me show you how to apply this. So yeah, for the first thing, I'm mixing this up well and taking a little bit of this mask onto my palm and starting to apply it from the roots to the tips. Any hair mask will act at its best when it is applied from the root to the tip. That is where you will get complete nourishment. And this hair pack is highly recommended by dermatologists as it contains all the ingredients for a good hair growth. As you can see, I am gently massaging this pack onto my scalp. Massage this until you feel the chillness of the pack because it contains fenugreek, which is a natural coolant. It reduces the heat and stress out of us. Now I'm partitioning my hair. Again, starting to apply it from the root to the tip. And you ensure that you're not leaving any strand of your hair. Apply it to each and every strand and completely onto the scalp. That is when you'll get 100% result. After I have applied the pack onto my scalp, I'm rubbing this solution in between my palms and taking my hair up as high as I can. And now I'm twisting it into a bun and make it rest for around some 15 to 20 minutes. I'm clasping the end of my hair using a bobby pin. After 15 to 20 minutes, go on for a warm hair wash, and this is how lustrous your hair will look after the application. Thanks for watching, girls. Please do like and subscribe my channel, AishwaryaRamji, and I will be very, very happy for that.